Twitter at MarkAMiddleton1, at MarkAMiddleton, the number one. Facebook, Mark Anthony Middleton. And if you want to email me, I'm at City Hall right now, mark-anthony.middleton@durhamnc.gov. That's mark-anthony.middleton@durhamnc.gov. I've had a great time. This has been a lot of fun.
Thanks a lot. And my gentleman from Connecticut, tell us how we can reach you and how folks can get a copy of that book so they can learn more of these wonderful stories of these heroes that you have discovered that were involved in the military.
Well, the book is available at Amazon at under the name The 143rd, 143RD in Iraq. And also I have a website, www.marcyoungquist.com. That's my name. But again, it is available at Amazon, The 143rd in Iraq. It's a story of your neighbors.
Definitely. You told some great stories of some of our neighbors, and we hope to hear more about that. Like I said earlier, all three of you are welcome to come back on in future episodes. Next week, we're going to have some entrepreneurs speaking, because at my work at HI, there have been a couple of entrepreneurial rallies, and over the last several months, I've met some great entrepreneurs, and I've invited some of them to come and talk about their entrepreneurial activities and some of the things that they are doing as they are up-and-coming entrepreneurs. I know one guy has got a portable battery charger, a portable charger unit that he's going to be talking about, and then there's some other ones that are involved in the medical industry and in other gig parts of the entrepreneurial industry. So definitely there should be some great conversation with some of our entrepreneurs next week. And for those of you that are keeping track, I know LeVon is a sports fan. I've just checked the score, and it's 7-7. So it's toward the end of the first quarter. Clemson scored first, and LSU has answered. So right now it's 7-7, and we still got three more quarters before we decide a national champion for the college football. So right now it's 7-7. Clemson scored first, but they have been answered. So it's dead even once again. So we'll find out what happens with the remainder of the evening. Dean, you got any final thoughts that you want to share with folks as we're getting to wrap up another episode?
Yeah, it was an outstanding episode, man. We thank all our guests for being with us this evening. Make sure y'all go check out the movie Just Mercy. It came out nationwide on the 10th, and it's about the story of Brian Stevenson, the lawyer who defended Walter McMillan, who was sentenced to death in 1987 for the murder of an 18-year-old girl, despite evidence proving his innocence. It's a great movie. Jamie Foxx, Michael B. Jordan, Brie Larson, and my man Rob Morgan are in that movie. Make sure you go see it. Great show. It's very emotional, and you're going to love it. But other than that, man, make sure y'all check out afternoon, 2 p.m. on the Skyhawk Radio Network. And if you miss that, then we have a number of platforms where you can actually hear the replay of tonight's show. And those are on, let me get my list because it's a long, Radio Public, iHeartRadio, Google Podcasts, Spotify, Spreaker, TuneIn, Stitcher, Podbean, Apple Podcasts, Podcast Addict, CastBox, and right here on Blog Talk Radio. Like I say, as always, when you walk outside your front door, it's showtime and the world is your stage. Just make sure that people are not watching the rehearsal. With that being said, it's the six-man Dean Geronimo for Mark Lee.
Hey,
we will see
Dean.
You in 7 days.
Dean, just one quick thing, just so we can be totally correct. And I want to make sure that I get people's names right. Yes, we have had Jabari Caparella on. We have had Deidreana Freeman on. We've had Jillian Johnson on. We've had Charlie Reese on. We've had Mayor Steve Chovel on. And we just had Mark-Anthony Middleton on, which means that the only city council member missing from this podcast is Vernetta Austin. So I'm welcome to talk to Vernetta Austin. I think she's actually running for an even bigger office. So that's the only Durham City Council person that has not graced our stage yet, and we're going to work to correct that so that we can say that we've had all of the Durham City Council people grace this stage. So, Bernetta Austin, do know that I've already talked to other members that have been on the show, and you're next on the hit list of folks that need to come on here and tell us why you're involved in the great things that are happening here in the city of Durham. And I know that you're also going for a bigger office as well. So definitely looking forward to having that conversation in the very near future with her, because I know I've been having a couple of conversations with her. So that will be happening. And, of course, we'll be keeping track of what's going on the national scene, whether it's in sports, whether it's in politics, or whether it's in the entertainment or whatever. But we're just going to keep our eyes and ears glued to the ground. And I know that Dean has got some guests from the New Jersey area that he's been getting in touch with me as well. So, you know, we're just trying to find guests from throughout the world. We don't care if you're in Japan or Australia. If you got something to say about our favorite topic, which is entrepreneurship, being a creative, or being an activist, you know you got a platform right here. So don't care whether you're in Australia, Japan, Barbados, any part of the great world of ours. Chuck, Dean, I think that if we can find an astronaut, you'd even be willing to have them on the show talking to us from space. Right, Dean?
As long as they got a nice connection, we can get with them.
Exactly. So until next week when we talk to these entrepreneurs, y'all have a good one. I'm going to try to get on my computer here and see if I can't find that national championship game. Like I said, it's the end of the first quarter. It's tied 7-7. So we don't have any idea who the national champion is going to be, because it might as well be 0-0. They just ended the first quarter, and it's 7-7.